On Friday, April 3rd at Missouri Softball Field in Bowling Green State University, it was a thriller in the MAC opener as Bowling Green defeated Central Michigan 6-4, as that was a game-winning home run on the last at-bat, a walk-off homer by freshman Paige Berger. The Falcons come from behind to win it over Central Michigan.